Like this cow reticulated python. Now it's not really a cow, right? But the colors and spots make it look like a spotted cow. This one's got yellow in it. That's from an extra gene. They usually are more black and white and brownish colors, but it's really pretty. Anyway, I'm gonna show you a bunch of cool snakes, tell you all about it, and this is a reticulated python.